Welcome back, data enthusiasts. This is Roshan Sirek Matthew, and this video series is all about answering some of the most asked data science interview questions. Now, if you want to check out different data science interview questions, make sure to check out the entire playlist. I'll add a link in the description down below. You can simply click the pop card at the top. Before moving forward, if you're new to the ANDS channel and like my content, please do leave a like and smash the subscribe button and turn on bell notification to stay updated for more interesting content. Stay tuned. Now, on to this video's topic. What are feature selection and feature engineering in machine learning, and why are they important? Now, both feature engineering and feature selection are important concepts in the field of data science, and I'll try to explain it as simple as possible. Imagine you're an artist and you have a color palette with you. Each color in the palette represents your features in the dataset. To create a stunning piece of art, you wouldn't be using all the color in the palette, right? You would need to identify and filter out the right colors that would turn your art into a masterpiece. This is where feature selection comes in. Feature selection is like picking the most relevant colors from the palette while ignoring the less important colors needed for creating the masterpiece. In terms of dataset, we can say that feature selection is a process of choosing the most relevant features from your dataset while discarding the less important ones. So now the question becomes, so why do you need feature selection? Or what is the importance of feature selection in machine learning model? The answer to this can be simplified using three different points. Simplification. Removing irrelevant or redundant features simplifies your model. It's like using the only necessary color in your painting. You'll still create a beautiful picture without the clutter. Speed. Fewer features means faster training and precision types, and this can become crucial for real-time applications. Avoiding overfitting. Including too many features can lead to overfitting, where your model performs great on the training data but poorly on the new data. Performing feature selection helps to prevent this issue as well. Now that we have an understanding about feature selection, let's talk about feature engineering. Imagine you're using basic colors in your palette to make a new color to enhance your artwork. This can be thought as feature engineering. Feature engineering is the art of creating new, informative features from your existing data. And here's why feature engineering becomes important. Uncovering hidden patterns. Sometimes your data needs a little tweak to reveal its true beauty. Feature engineering helps uncover hidden patterns and relationships within your data. Improving model performance. Well-crafted features can significantly boost your model's performance. It's like having the perfect shade of blue to complete your painting. Domain knowledge. Feature engineering often requires a deep understanding of the problem domain. It's where your expertise as a data scientist shines. Alright, now that we have understood feature selection and feature engineering, let's look at why they are important in the field of machine learning and data science by looking at some of the key points. Accuracy. Feature selection and engineering lead to better model accuracy. You'll create models that make more accurate prediction, whether it's predicting sales, diagnostic diseases, or suggesting movies. Efficiency. They make your models efficient and faster, saving time and resources. Interpretability. Simplifying your features can make your model's prediction more interpretable, helping you and others understand the why behind the predictions. Generalization. Before removing noise and enhancing relevant information, your model generalizes better to unseen data. This is like creating an artwork that's appreciated by everyone, not just a select few. So in a nutshell, feature selection is about choosing the right colors for your masterpiece, while feature engineering is like inventing new colors to make it unique and stunning. Both are essential in data science toolkit to create accurate, efficient, and interpretable models. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more amazing content. Also, make sure to follow me on my social media handles to stay updated for more interesting learning. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.